Is this the view you want?
Should see most of the screen, yeah.
Is this the only game?
Oh, right, right.
Yeah. Okay.
I have one over there, but Jack cannot see.
So team members keep an eye on
it. It is. Why? Because it's on the computer and it's rather hard to see through all of these PPS.
It might be getting in the pits. It looks like number four is...
I think it's going to reset.
It'll reset.
It is not in active mode yet. It's in sit and wait mode.
What's that noise?
Sit and wait.
The radio?
Also, it has power, but...
Is everyone clear on the refueling procedure? You pull in as the driver, you push the button, your light starts blinking, you hand it to the next driver who pulls the trigger and fills it up and then pushes the button and takes off. Everyone is secure with that.
Can you just say that one more time?
Yes. You will need to... Pull into the pits as a driver.
Is that the pit?
This lane here is the pit.
See, this one.
No, this is going to be easy.
This guy here, if you want fuel.
Okay.
There's a little switch right here. If you cross
we're
that,
racing toy cars, of course
fuel.
We're going to have fun.
If you come in too fast, you will not get fuel. How do I know I came in too fast? Because when you come in, your lights will blink and will go pop, and that means you came in too fast and you will have to go around again. Now, when you pull in, as a driver, you stop your car, you try to pull it up reasonably far because other people may want to pull in behind you. Push your button once, your back button, this one here. Watch that your light starts blinking. When your fuel light starts blinking, then you can hand the controller to your other your
but
new driver.
Don't touch any other buttons.
That's right, don't touch any more buttons or you will shut it back off.
Do you only go around
once? No, you can't. Pull your trigger, you can fuel refill, grab your fuel, push the back button.
This is really great.
I am, my last
game. What's
that? I can't do this either. Okay.
Yeah, we'll do that.
Okay.
I know that.
Okay, I
know.
Pull the
trigger right up towards the end.
Do we ever change lanes? Do we ever change cars or stations, or is this pretty much?
Yeah, Monty, are we rotating cars as we go through?
We will. Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
You guys have done it good. When you pass it off to us, remind us.
Okay.
How do we know when it's over?
We all drop them.
We're going to run 40-minute segments. At the end of each segment, I will make it clear. And you don't have to worry. Even if the cars don't run around, it won't be counting. So.
Each driver's going to race for 40 minutes.
That was
great.
Oh,
here we go.
Pete's safe.
Well,
that's what I just said.
That was Brian going to show up.
Go.
Go, team.
Woohoo!
Go! Yeah, it doesn't matter. That's the worst corner right there.
Especially since, like, that was got busted.
I think that's the second worst corner.
Either one. I think I have more trouble with that one than this one, actually.
Yeah, me too.
Why are you fueling?
Practice.
On the hill.
There's another one by the booth.
Yeah.
That's a hard spot to get to.
It doesn't matter what.
No, we had a 3 hour.
Everybody but you has to pit.
No, yeah, got
that's not good.
Any time.
Yeah, hold the cars. Kind of cool. That worked.
Rico.
For somebody.
Yeah, where's you?
How are we doing, Rico?
I don't know.
I think you're doing great, John.
You got plenty of fuel. Just give her all she's got.
Okay.
Warp speed.
Those
darn corners getting in the way all the time.
Careful.
Just remember, it's for fun, people. Fun.
Victoria wants to go after you.
Okay.
What are we doing?
Lane one, Chad, you need a pit.
Yeah, we just got in ready. We need to do like two or three more laps before we get really good in trouble.
All right, you're in the orange now. It's done.
Better safe than sorry.
Hand over the controller, you know, then the next lap or two. Keep going, pit.
Good job, team two.
Oh, you gotta go.
Are we the vet?
Yeah, that's the charge three.
Four is almost done. Just wait a second.
You can
all right,
just
hit
go.
Your button on the
go. Go.
Lane four, go.
Lane four, go.
There you go.
We need to do it.
Stop.
Hold the trigger. Yeah, it is. Hold the trigger.
Squeeze the trigger.
Hold the trigger.
John.
All the way down.
Okay.